Pharmacists refusing to fill prescriptions because of a new Florida law.
We're scared because we don't want to lose our licenses. We don't want to go to jail.
The NBC2 investigators uncover.
People aren't being cared for.
Your next prescription might be denied.
It seems to be spiraling out of control.
Why you might not get your next prescription.
When I'm trying to fill medication for my terminally ill wife, just ain't fair.
The NBC2 investigators, tonight at 6:00.